In Japan zijn ze al een tijd op de markt, maar nu heeft ook de Radboud Universiteit er een. Robot Pepper. Professor Beata Gzup gaat de komende tijd samen met haar studenten onderzoeken wat ze deze intelligente robot allemaal kunnen leren.
So we just got the robot last month, and so the robot has just basic capabilities of speech recognition or like emotion recognition. But here at the Radboud, we're going to develop these capabilities further with our AI students. First of all, we want to focus on the speech recognition of the robot. So we have we collaborate with the speech language expert here at the Radboud University. We also want to develop further some emotions. So the Pepper has a basic emotion recognition system, but we want to develop this further together with my colleagues here. So this robot is supposed to be as a companion for humans. So it can be used at homes. It can be used also at banks, post offices, hospitals.
I'm still pretty dumb.
What can you do?
I can do animation mode.
When the robot will be at homes, I think it might be a matter of maybe 10 years.
Thank you.